The man stood, patiently drying her sight. Presently, he noticed the gaunt features of something else watching him in the dark in the corner. For a moment, two were motionless.
The sky was blue.